Protesters marched through downtown Raleigh today, blocking at least one street. The protesters marched to the office of Representative Deborah Ross before marching back to Moore Square. This protest comes a week after demonstrators shut down the Durham Freeway for several hours during rush hour. Four women were charged in connection to that protest.